Papa.
Don't take it out.
Amen.
Come, my brother. Can you run and turn back from there? Stop there.
Amen.
Look here. You are delivered in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Brother, I heard you have been praying for to be filled with the Holy Spirit.
It's true, man of God. It's true, man of God. I wanted to see and hear clearly. I wanted to see clearly and hear clearly.
No, that one has been given to the people who have been prepared. You know, there are some people who have been prepared for that. And then you cannot just cry to get that.
You
hear me?
Yes, man.
Otherwise, you need to relax.
For a while.
There's still 2 years in front of you. Not to hear or to watch. But God wants you to be tested in serving.
Yes, so
that when you start the ministry, people who are right to serve, you will know how to channel them.
Yes,
you cannot teach people what you have never done. But today, God is filling with the Holy Spirit. That Holy Spirit will direct you to be directed and to see is different. Receive. Holy Spirit.
Amen.
You will hear Holy Spirit speaking.
Amen.
There's a difference, I'll tell you.
On a le papano.
You can see him, you can see him. There's a difference between hearing Holy Spirit and hearing Jesus speak. If you hear Jesus, you must see him. If you hear Holy Spirit, even if you can't see him, that's fine. You can still hear him. He can speak into your ear. But if you hear Jesus speaking, you must see him. You must see him. And
amen.
It must be the higher calling. It must be the higher calling. So he will hear the Holy Spirit in the ear. But he must not say he heard Jesus.
The
Holy Spirit said to me, the problem that is killing pastor is we presume a lot. Presume a lot. If you see water which is boiling, pour in the kettle. You say you are a kettle. Already just say, this boiled water is anointing. You forget that somebody was pouring boiling water. You know boiling water. So Holy Spirit is not boiling water. If you want to be anointed, run forward. Hey, come, young man, come. Why you want to be anointed? Stand up. Don't, please, if I call you, don't kneel down. Why do you want to be anointed?
To do the work of the Lord.
Look at him now. Can I get another one? Hey! Where now? Where do you come from?
It's okay.
Soweto.
Eh?
Soweto.
Follow me.
Soweto.
Hey. 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 Somebody is attacking your feet.
Onale moto ataka mautu alena.
I break this curse.
Amen.
Another one. Where do you come from?
It's okay.
From Zimbabwe.
Hey. God is anointing this young man. going to pray for many pastors in Zimbabwe. God wants to use many pastors. And when I come back here, God will raise many pastors here and be used by God. It says, goodness, when you see me pray for these pastors, I'm crying to say, can you say, Father, I'm praying for these pastors. So now, choose my people. I'm praying that here, all of you will be pastors here and prophets. I'm just praying. That's Amen. My prayer. Where do stop there? Where do you come from?
Bochum.
Only one person who's sick of HIV for a long time.
Mutomoti alola HIV na kuitelele.
For a long time.
Na kuitelele.
Come, Mama. Stop there, Mama. God loves you. How long?
From 2007.
Since 2007.
God loves you, Mama.
Thank you.
Stretch your hand to Mama.
Sometimes
she's like she's falling.
You feel like you're
falling.
Yes.
So stretch for her. We want to cast death to live it.
Amen.
Father, thank you, Lord. Ouch! 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 Say you are free.
You are free.
She will live long.
Amen.